Hey, Albrecht, you're at East Up here today. We are in another hotel gym and we are going to rock and roll super early. So let's see what we can do super quick. So, starting with warm up, don't trip over your dumbbells. 10 out of 10 would not recommend. Probably should have finished my coffee. Straight leg kicks, loosening up those hamstrings. I am actually at an integrative health conference in Florida right now, so super excited. I'm surprised that no one's at the gym, actually. And quad walks. Oh, turn out to break now. Get deep. And those quads, try and glue those knees together, push those hips forward. Go for overhead tricep extension. We grab that. Fingertips pointed forward for your toes. Fingertips. No, that's not right. Toes pointed forward. There we go. Elbows pointed forward. And one, two, three, four. Feel free to use whatever weights you guys got. You can just change the reps. Seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12. Good. And going for core and cardio. So, figure out Matt. I should have this all out. I just got excited the gym was quiet. I could actually record a video. So, we'll go with it. So, doing one of my favorite exercises is I'm going to be on my feet all day, dead. Bugs. So what you're going to do, flat on your back, belly button to your spine, trying to elongate. So modification is just keep your toes down and reach out, right arm, left leg out, and come back in. The goal here is to get this gap out of your back, pushing that lower back in the ground. Two, butt to the side. Grip the glutes and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can put your toe down if you need to. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. for effort. Hands touch the top, modification to step instead of jump. Take time to stretch here. If you have a chance, I will.